iOS 26 public beta is just around the corner. Today, let's talk about what you need to do before updating. Alright, this is the 3U Tools channel. I know many of you are excited to try out iOS 26, especially after following the improvements from beta 1 through beta 3. Now is your chance. But before you update, there are a few important steps you need to take. The first and most important thing, back up your data. Let me explain why it's so important to back up your data before upgrading. iOS 26 is a higher version, and while upgrading from iOS 18.5 to iOS 26 is straightforward, downgrading is not. After trying out iOS 26, you might want to go back to iOS 18.5 due to performance, battery life, or other reasons. If you don't have a backup, you may not be able to downgrade, or you could lose your data after downgrading. That's because lower versions of iOS can't fully process data from higher versions. Here are two ways to back up your data. 1. Using 3U Tools. Open 3U Tools and connect your device. Go to Toolbox, Backup, Restore. Choose your backup file path and click Backup Now. Wait for the backup to complete after entering your password. 2. Using iCloud. Make sure you're connected to a stable Wi-Fi network. Open Settings, tap your Apple ID at the top, go to iCloud Backup, then wait for the backup to finish. Both methods give you a way back if you change your mind and want to return to iOS 18.5. You can also enable automatic iCloud backups or use 3U Tools later for a one-click restore. We'll keep following the public beta updates and share more tips with you. Even if you forget to back up in advance, 3U Tools will remind you before flashing your device. No complicated steps, just follow the instructions, and you're good to go. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck with the iOS 26 public beta.